everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change language on Crunchyroll. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser to begin and head over to the text box at the top of the screen. Type in www.crunchyroll.com and press enter. Soon after you do that, you'll end up in the official website of Crunchyroll. Make sure that you're logged into your account by entering your credentials, and once you do, you'll be able to see this kind of an interface. From the main homepage of Crunchyroll, go and click the profile button with a human figure in it at the top right hand. Now, select Settings from the pop-up menu. From your settings page, go to the left-hand side of the screen and click on Video Preferences. Under Video Preferences, you'll be able to see an option that says Default Language. Click on the drop-down right next to it and select the language of your preferences from the display. Click the language that you'd like to change to, and that was how you can easily change your language for Crunchyroll according to your preference. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.